Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 26, Example 4. In this example, we want to write an equation for the line in point-slope form and slope-intercept form that has an x-intercept of negative 2 and y-intercept of 1. There are always two things that we need to write an equation of a slanted line. One is one point that the line passes through. The other is the slope of the line. Keep in mind that the x-intercept is where the line crosses the x-axis, which means y equals 0. So the ordered pair for the x-intercept is negative 2, 0. Likewise, the y-intercept is where it crosses the y-axis, which means x equals 0. So the ordered pair for the y-intercept is 0, 1. We can use either point to fill in for our needed one point, but it looks like we need to find the slope. Since we are given two points, we can find the slope by using the slope formula m equal to y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. It doesn't matter which point you label as point 1 and point 2 as long as you're consistent throughout the whole slope formula. Let's go ahead and call 0, 1, point 1 and negative 2, 0, point 2. Plugging those values into the slope formula, we get 0 minus 1 over negative 2 minus 0. This equals negative 1 over negative 2, which will simplify to be 1/2. So we are looking for a line that passes through the points negative 2, 0 and 0, 1 and has a slope m equal to 1/2. It now looks like we have all the information we need. Let's go ahead and put this into the point slope form. Given a point x1, y1 and the slope m, the point slope equation of the line is y minus y1 equal to m times the quantity x minus x1. We can use either point to plug in here. I went ahead and plugged in negative 2 for x1, 0 for y1, and of course 1/2 for m into this equation. When I did this, I got y minus 0 equals 1/2 times the quantity x minus a negative 2. Rewriting the minus a negative 2 as plus 2, we can rewrite this as y minus 0 equal to 1/2 times the quantity x plus 2, which is the point slope form of the line. Next, we want to write an equation in the slope intercept form, which is y equal to mx plus b. This means we want to solve this equation for y. Distributing the 1/2 through the parentheses, we get y equal to 1/2 x plus and 1/2 times 2 gives us 1. Our final answer for the line that has an x-intercept of negative 2 and a y-intercept of 1 in point-slope form is y minus 0 equals 1/2 times the quantity x plus 2, and in slope-intercept form it is y equal to 1/2 x plus 1.